Oh, tripping.
Oh, is that a, that's
oh
a Game
my
Boy.
Oh my God, what game is it?
It's a name? Game Boy Color.
Pokemon.
Wait, listen, listen.
Oh, oh my God! Hi, we're the cast of To All the Boys. P.S. I still love you.
Our characters open up a time capsule in the movie.
Today, we are going to open up a 90s and 2000s time capsule.
Let's do this.
Whoa!
Wow! So we have this guy. Did you guys have one of these?
A Furby.
A Furby.
Yeah, so cute. When I was very young, I had a Furby, and I slept with my closet light on in my bedroom. It was like fluorescent.
Ooh.
And inside of it one night, I heard, and it like woke me from my sleep, and I was just like, what is that? I think I might have seen Chucky. Like kind of recently. Like my dad was watching it or something, and I saw it, and it freaked me out, and I heard a
Heelys.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Oh my gosh.
I bet you had some, Noah.
I definitely had some.
I bet
some.
You may still have some.
I actually
some.
Do still have some.
Yeah.
They're all black, and then the Heely was just red.
That's
and
amazing.
I remember specifically one time I was like Heelying in a Foot Locker, and I tripped and kicked an entire row in the whole store. All the rows were just connected. And then the shoes went up, hit the row above it, and almost all the shoes in the store just came down on the bottom too. I was mortified.
Oh my God. Oh my God, I love that.
It's the slap bracelet. That was fun.
Those are very
That's
cool.
So fun.
That's nostalgia.
Okay. What is this?
Oh! Oh, right. I remember having a bunch of these, but I can't remember why.
It's not Pete.
You do collect them, but like, wasn't there like a game of some sort? Yeah.
Yo.
Oh, CD player.
Oh, Walkman.
Old school.
He's like, how do I open
it? I don't know how to open it.
My first CD was, I think it was called like the A-Team. And it like was a bunch of like kids that sang poppin' music.
Switchfoot.
Because I had one of these. And it was really bad because it would skip a lot of the same part of Burn on that Usher album. Every time. Did you have an AIM, dude?
Of course I had an AIM.
I had an
at AOL.com, my guy.
I was at AIM.com. Yo, I talked to my crush so hard on AIM all the time.
And you're just here on that keyboard.
Not Lana. Yep.
I had a pet Pikachu.
That's good.
What if we're allowed to keep one thing? Because if we are, then I'm keeping this.
Oh, the Tamagotchi.
The Tamagotchi.
Listen, that's commitment.
It's a lot. It's being birthed.
Oh,
it's literally being birthed.
It's got an egg. The egg's ready.
This has been Time Capsule with the cast of To All the Boys.
P.S. I still love you.
Goodbye.